400 here. Here is 100. Therefore, multiply by 100 here, divided by the same number. 100 divided by 100 is 1, okay? 400 divided by 100 is 4. Here is 1 meter. Okay, 4 multiplied by 1 is 4. Okay.